hope you're doing really well. Today I want to talk about gear and exactly about straps and bindings and who should use them and who shouldn't use them. So let me start that for my first 7 years of riding, I've been using straps and I learned all my tricks in straps. I've learned back mobs, heart attack, KGBs, 1-2-3, all the tricks, literally. And then progressively I moved to riding bindings, which made my kiteboarding look better and my tricks more solid. And I know all the riders around the world use, I mean the top riders around the world use bindings, but they're really advanced people who use them. If you're a beginner, I really recommend you to start with straps. It's gonna be way easier. If you're gonna crash, it's gonna be less painful. The board is lighter, so it spins faster, and it's gonna be easier for you to learn. And then progressively also obviously move to bindings. I don't recommend you to start with bindings because I think it's for more advanced people, and I know it's trendy and I know everyone wants to ride like people in a world tour, but if you want to progress and you want to have more fun, start with straps. If you feel confident about your tricks, move to the bindings. Do not start with bindings because that's gonna take you forever to learn tricks.
Hello to all my subscribers. We are in beautiful El Gouna, Egypt. This is world-class kitesurfing spot, but now nobody is kitesurfing because it's siesta time and we are going to drink a lot of beer.